there are a few ways to bring audio into your session. You can either A, press this folder button, and it'll give you the option to import audio. I'll just import some music. You can also go to File, Open, and choose your file that way, or you can drag and drop audio from your desktop into your project or from wherever folder you have it located. It's going to take a minute for it to import. You'll see this little clock indicate that it's loading. Now it's fully available for me to edit.